fucking kidding me. Okay, no mercy. Absolutely no mercy. Absolutely no mercy. The mechs are my only target right now. Another mechs, the cadets. Salt, bottom end of the community. Iron mechs of misery. There will also be talks again in game chat because of this, but I, if they even last until in game chat. You will suffer, I swear. Yeah, Dexter, I have two people changing from normal looking survivors to two fully blended survivors with flashlights 2 seconds before the game started, or 1 second before the game started. So my only mission right now is to kill these two. Not a bullet squad, only two people. But these two will die. The other two I don't mind, but these two will die. Idiot. What? Why did I pick her up instead of kicking the pellet? This freaking game is absurd! Let's go. Hey, she bleeded out! Yes! Easy! Easy! I should have gone for basement though. Stupid idiots! Eat this! That's alright though. I just hope they don't go for rescue, but they probably will, because it's a team, they have to. Yeah, sure. Well, she will come back. Told you. And I will guard basement now. He didn't reload yet. Well, these two are dead. You piece of garbage! Why do you rescue them? Imagine survivors helping the bully squad. That was that hot? Yeah, they also have DS. I just camped them here in basement now. I don't pick them up. They have DS 100%. Or unbreakable. Or both. Wait, but one of them unhooked actually. So sure. I'm so dumb, you know. Windows of opportunity, ladies and gentlemen. Windows of opportunity. What, do you expect me to fall for that again? Yeah, you have. So, let's go. Fucking trolls! I don't care about the Michaelas. I don't really care. But the cadets should be punished for that BS. Well, it's kind of unlucky for them, they went against Slinger. On Trickster had a lot of more struggle, I guess. Well, let's see what else I can do on these games. That was an early drop. Right, that was a miss, obviously. Yeah, I killed the two. And now I'm going to kill the other two as well, because they helped the bully squad. If you got deliverance now, I'm so mad, you know. So where is she? Healing, okay. Yeah, she opened the other gate, all right. Well, goodbye. Holy shit. Freaking idiots. What do you expect? I wouldn't have minded the two Michaelas letting go, but... yeah, it was a good success. Yum, yum, yum.